Subway stuck again. Traffic's at a standstill. If I have to walk 10 miles to get where I'm going, then I will. Don't care if my feet give out or what the world will say. I know where I want to go, and screw you all, I've got the right of way. Sorry, some days really suck, and others are disasters. All I want to do is end up in a place where things are looking up. Clearly I'm not there yet, but hopefully in time I'll find the place I want to go. For the moment I'm always running and running and running and running and running to sit in a class to cover the brunch shift. Running and running and running and running all over this town. I run to get food, I run to meet him. I run down the block to go to the gym, where I stay and run some more. But what am I running for? I say that I'm a mess, but that's not entirely honest, because messes get cleaned up, and I don't want to be like everybody else. Sure, I like a job that pays and a sense of a career. But really, I just want to know how to feel at ease right here. While I'm running and running and running and running and running to squeeze in a gig to nail the audition. Running and running and running and running all over this town. I run because I'm late, I run because I'm psyched. I run because I feel most at home when I'm mic'd. Existence that fits like a glove, thing that brings me bliss. Something, well, like this. Running to be where the buildings are tall. Running to live in the heart of it all. Running to find myself looking at everything. Always running, always running.